Hello everyone, in the last video we've discussed about the surface area of cube and cuboid, the latter surface area and the total surface area. Now in this video we are going to discuss about the volume of the cube and cuboid. Before the discussion, we just want to tell you this unit change we frequently use in this exercise. 1 centimeter cube is equals to 10 to the power 3, or we can write the 1000 cubic millimeter. And 1 meter cube is equals to 1000 liter. 1 meter cube is equals to 1000 liter means meter cube, and we have to convert this into liter, multiply, and the liter when convert into meter cube always divide. So volume of cube is equals to side cube, and volume of cuboid is equals to lbh. This already discussed in the previous video. Now in this we are going to discuss the exercise 13.5. So here we have the first question, a matchbox measure this and this. What will be the volume of the packet containing 12 such boxes? So we can multiply these three, and then the product can be multiplied by 12. So we get the answer. Second question, a cuboidal water tank 6 meter long, 5 meter wide and 4.5 meter deep. How many liters of water can it hold? Okay, so we are having here length of cuboidal tank. It is given 6 meter. Breadth is given 5 meter, height is given 4.5, all the units are same. So directly we can find the volume of water in tank. That is L into B into H formula, 6 into 5 into 4.5. If we multiply, we'll get here 135 meter cube. Now we already discussed this, the 1 meter cube is equals to 1000 liter. So we have to multiply here. So 135,000 liter, this is the required liters of water that the cuboidal water tank can be hold. Okay, now the next question is here, this one. Find the cost of digging a cuboidal pit, 8 meter long, 6 meter broad and 3 meter. All the units are same, so directly we can find the volume and then multiplied it by 30. Now the next is here, the capacity of a cuboidal tank is 50,000 liters of water. Find the breadth of the tank if its length and depth are respectively given, 2.5 and 10 meter. So the first is given here, volume of water in tank. This is volume of water in tank is given 50,000 liter. So first we will convert this into meter, because the other units, the length and the height, both are given in meter. So we will convert this into meter. So this 50,000 can be divided by 1000. So we will get here, this zeros can be cut, we will get here 50 meter cube. Now volume of cuboidal tank, it is L into B into H. So 50 is equals to, this is 2.5 length, height is 10, breadth we have to find. So B will remain here, others transpose to other side. This is 50 upon 2.5 into 10. This decimal can be cut and we will write here 10, both 10 can cut. And 25 twos are to 2 meter. So breadth of the tank is equals to 2 meter. This is the required breadth. Now the sixth question, a village having population of 4000 requires 150 liters of water per head per day. It has a tank measuring 20, 15, 6. For how many days will the water of this tank last? So population is 4000. Length of it is given 20 meter. Length of the tank, breadth is given 15 meter, height is given 6 meter. Now first we will find the capacity of the tank, that is the volume of the tank, L into B into H. That one 20 into 15 into 6, we will get here 1800 meter cube. Now water is required per person per day, given in the book 150 liter. Water required for, this is for per person. The population of the village is 4000. So water required for 4000 persons per day is equals to 4000 into 150. That is 4000 into 150. So 4000 into 150 and divided by 1000. Because this is given 150 liter. So 150 liter. We have to convert into meter cube. So we will divide here by 1000. 4000 into 150 divided by 1000. here this 150 is converting here in meter cube. That's why we will divide here by 1000. These zeros can be cut and we will have here 600 meter cube. This is the water required for 4000 persons per day. Now we have to find the number of days the water will last. It means the capacity, the formula, the capacity of tank upon total water required per day. Capacity of tank was 1800 and the water required by per person is 600. So 1800 upon 600, that is for 3 days. Hence the water will last only for 3 days. Now the next question is here. This you can do. A godown measures this much. Find the maximum of wooden crates is measuring this that can be stored in the godown. Product of this is divided by product of wooden crates. Find the maximum number of wooden crates. This both the volumes we will find and divide them, we'll get the answer. A solid cube of size 12 cm is cut into 8 cubes of equal volume. What will be the size of the new cube? Also find the ratio between their surface area. Okay, so it is given side of cube, bigger cube A, let it is A, that is 12 cm. So volume, what will be the volume? A cube is equals to 12 cube. If we multiply, we'll get 7728 cm cube. Let the side of the smaller cube be X. Volume of one smaller cube, 1728, this is the total volume. Now we have 8 smaller cubes are there. So if we divide these two, we will get the volume of one smaller cube. So volume of one smaller cube is 216. X cube is equals to 216. So X is equals to 6 centimeter. So this is the side of the smaller cube is 6 centimeter. Now we have to find the ratio. Surface area of bigger cube upon surface area of the smaller cube. Bigger cube is 6A square. Smaller cube is 6X square. This is 12. This is 12 into 12. That is the and this one is 6 into 6. Because this 6 can be cancelled here. So we are having a square upon x square. 12 into 12 upon 6 into 6. 2s are 6 2s are. So we are having here 4 upon 1. So the ratio between the surface areas of the given cube is equals to 4:1. Now the last question of the exercise is there. A river 3 meter deep and 40 meter wide is flowing at the rate of 2 km per hour. How much water will fall into the sea in 1 minute? It is given in 1 minute. So given L is equals to what? It is given 2 km. 2 km means 2 into 1000, that is 2000 meter, because breadth and this one third side height is in meter, so we will convert this into meter also. Since the water flows at the rate of 2 km per hour, that is the water from 2 km of river flows in the sea in 1 hour. What is the meaning of 2 km per hour? The water from 2 km of river flows in the sea only in 1 hour. Okay, so the volume, what will the volume of water flowing in the sea in 1 hour? Volume of the cuboid, L into B into H. Length is given 2 km, that is 2000 meter, and B is 40 and height is 3. So this we are having here 24 following 4 zeros. So we have to find in 1 minute, only in 1 minute. This is given in 1 hour, so we will find in 1 minute. So this can be divided by 60. We are having here 4000 meter cube. So this exercise is completed. So from the exercise from the previous video and from this video, you will complete this, because this is a complete surface area and volume of cube and cuboid. In next video, we will discuss about the cylinder. Thank you so much.